In Dauphin County, a man is accused of stealing more than $120,000 worth of lottery tickets. Police say 41-year-old Justin Bogart of Hershey was a manager at a Turkey Hill and stole the tickets from January through August of last year.